Johnson County coroner reveals what may have led to this deadly crash on I-70 July 30th. Jeffrey Stump crossed into oncoming traffic near Golden. He hit a Toyota head-on. That driver was killed, and so was Stump. The autopsy found he had a blood alcohol level nearly twice the legal limit. He also had cocaine, marijuana, and a stimulant used for weight loss in his system as well.